Hello there everybody, my name is Chief Commander 97. Today we're going to do some Hitman 2 in the Miami. So I hope you all enjoy this game, and let's get on with it, kill some people. Oh, in Miami. Ooh.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire.
Ooh.
Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
In my right, so let's watch to try and find where he is.
Good.
So Sierra Knox is and Robert. What is a background?
To meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I just
just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit. Now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence.
Let's go and guess.
Really hurts. Did you see him? The guy that jumped me and grabbed my outfit?
Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there?
Where's he going?
You're a real lifesaver, thank you.
Guys, oh yes. Near this van. There you go. Got it.
Entering its final lap, 47.
It's fine, let's get back then.
Is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
Number one in Miami. Once again, Chinese Racing flexes its muscles on the U.S. race. Well, big disappointment for the California team. They came here as huge favorites, but Sierra Knox and the team just couldn't handle the
shot. Right, let's try and find a way we can actually get to her now. Run away.
Double on our head.
not like last year when a streaker delayed the celebrations. Keep your clothes on, folks. Please.
Order me back, please.
Oh, God. Okay, okay.
That is Sierra Knox, reckless daredevil with a violent temper. Quite the handful, as I understand it.
I've got a plan. Robert Knox, here I come.
Next up, Robert Knox.
Oh. find her and let's take her out. Get out of here quickly.
Target down. Next up, Robert. Give up,
master. Be above my for a goddamn block fest. Get on.
Get him. Then let's go find Sierra then.
Teams in terms of displays of true craftsmanship. But alas, there can be only one winner, and this year the trophy goes to the very deserving Moses
Reese. Right, so we've done that, let's go find Robert Knox.
Super glue or something.
Let's go and get him now. Let's get Robert Knox.
Talking about it the other day. Something about Knox.
Guessing he's downstairs. So let's go downstairs then. So here. Okay, remember not through there then. Down there, got it.
Good. Seems like they got the message.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
Complex skin texture analysis and ultrasonic 3D information capture ensure the right targets are taken
it's
down.
Finn Wheeler down at the Bayside Center. Listen, I realize that it may be not trivial, but
let's run a quick verbal diagnostic test here, Palace. Are you functional?
Core's running at 14% capacity.
Hang on, 47. Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. Must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere.
Yeah, I'm sure. Checked an hour ago. All lights are green. This fella will make your special place all tingly. But listen, there's something we should talk about.
What? If there's a problem, so help me God.
Well, it's just that we still don't know what the cause of last week's accident was. I've looked over everything, and I just can't nail it. Something about the console, but I'm not sure what.
So?
Well, a man died.
Take care, Doctor.
Yes, that was quite unfortunate. I believe legal has resolved the matter with the wife. Well, widow.
Well, more importantly, it feels like the biometric scanners aren't 100%. If you really want to go ahead with this crazy demo, we should at least make sure the console can't fail. It's not exactly tamper-proof.
So fix it. Look, McInnes, I'm counting on you here. I'm literally putting my life into your hands with this demo. We need to pull this off. I know you don't like it, but I'm the boss and I like it. Big sales is what I do. Make it work.
I'll see what I can do.
Good man.
Excellent, Alice. What are you
Target
thinking about right now?
Don't you nothing to complain about, sir. Mr. Knox seems confident that everything will run smoothly.
Lovely day.
I could really go for a snack right
Got it.
Now.
Him off.
Open. Shame.
Yeah. Of course. Let's try and get away that now.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Get out of here now, we can quickly go away with it. Well, I'm hoping you much as enjoyed it as I did for that episode, and I hope to see you again soon. So thank you for joining, and goodbye.